sand here on 5 by 2, just using the pieces to get a shape of a small portion. Remember, this one here is just a small demonstration because the production stays in Brunson Island, where there's our factory that sent to us all of the items that you can see here as chandeliers, for example, and mirrors, and also other selections of items. For something like this, as you can see, David just needs 1 or 2 minutes.
Right.
But sometimes, for other bigger sculptures, take also days and weeks of work, so it's not so easy. It's